go in the trees. That's how they get in the trees. It's like they don't have any regard for like middle branches or ends of branches. Hi. You want some grapes from him? She says grapes are better. Grapes are sweeter. And the species survival people are giving us a little flack about her weight, because 12 pounds is it, and she's 11.9.
Oh.
Yeah, you're getting up there. Because she's the one that cooperates on these the most. So, yeah, I know, I saw him. Good girl. So you can see how she spoiled us. She just sits and does this. She's such a good girl, aren't you? Yes, you are. Yeah. I'm watching him. So a typical day for them is, do you have any pets?
Not right now, no.
Yeah. Kind of like a cat.
Yeah,
you know?
Just
she's not,
sleep.
Yeah. So they sleep, then they get up and they stretch for a while. Then they lick themselves every which way. Yeah. And then it's finally breakfast time, huh? We've had a real tragedy with the breakfast, though, their food. Because all they eat are, there's only two types of herbivore biscuits. Now, they're considered carnivores. They're classified as carnivores. But there are only two kinds of herbivore biscuits. In the wild, they eat 95% bamboo. And the reason they're classified as carnivores is they have a small stomach and a short digestive tract. So their insides are like carnivores, but their outsides are like herbivores. So anyway... one is slightly sweeter than the other, and they were getting the sweeter kind. They're about this big. Well, for some reason, the factory closed down. I don't know if they had a problem, or if they're retooling is what they told us, and so they're not going to make them again until March, and it was beginning of September that they shut down. So we tried to move them to the other kind of biscuit, and they were not having it. I even cut way back on these, you know, encounters and stuff. They were saying, don't give them much food. And, oh, my. And they weren't going to have it. They would starve to